Hey guys, today we're going to be watching a video that is very scary. But let me just put it. Wait. Why is it not working? It's not working, so I might not be able to watch. Wait, let me just turn it off and turn it back on. I don't know what's happening. Well, anyways, I don't think it's working. Not working good. So today I was gonna watch a video that was very scary, but the TV is not letting me, so might not be able to watch it. Let me try to fix it. Oh, now it's working. Just watch, these videos are very scary. You should watch these videos. Here you go.
Which supposedly turn to the afterlife for answers. Though as these YouTubers have found, you may not always like what's waiting to be found on the other side. Number 12. A YouTuber named Stromini and his friend journey into a maze of tunnels deep underground to conjure the spirit of a girl who supposedly had her life forcibly taken down there long ago. They don't appear to be very serious at the beginning, but their attitude soon changes when they think they've summoned a relatively friendly spirit named Abby. Then roughly 9 minutes into the video, they feel another presence enter, and this happens.
Can you please?
They briefly consider leaving, but then Kyle volunteers to look through the middle of the pointer instead. Earlier, Abby said whoever does this will be able to see.
So that
Kyle bravely puts the pointer to his eye and peers into the unknown.
So that was just like something, they're just messing around with the Ouija board. And that's why we should never mess around with Ouija boards, because they're sometimes dangerous and, you know, ghosts can, like, harm you and all that. So that's the end of the video. Make sure you like and subscribe.